Go to your sites and then click on deleted sites. Here you'll see a list of all sites that you've deleted within the past 30 days. You can restore a site by clicking here, or to delete it permanently, click here. You'll be asked to confirm that and click the delete button. This will now allow you to use the same name and URL as the deleted site for a new site.